Welcome back to Stardew Valley. It's day 102, or rather the 18th day of winter. We got 10 more days until spring. So let's get working on some gold, shall we? Let's see about getting everything ready. I'd like to give you some information about an upcoming event, the Feast of Winter Star. It's a time for community to come together and think back on all the good fortunes we've had this year. Favorite tradition is the Secret Gift Exchange, where anyone in town randomly signs to someone else on the day of the festival. Everyone brings a gift for their secret friend and surprises them with something special. This year, your secret friend is... Jody! Don't tell anyone. The feast will take place the 25th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the town square. See you then. Jody. Which one are you, Jody? Jody, I haven't talked to you, Jody. But you know what? I think I know what you're gonna like anyways, so... I'll give you something beautiful, Jody. Like an extra purdy just for you. Hell no! What do I want to do? See if I can pickle snow yams. Pickled plums would be so good. Come on, let me into my fucking thing. Can't do snow yams. Let's make some more blackberry jam. Those blackberries be jamming. I'm so sorry for that. That was horrifying. Let's go give Sebastian some of my jam, shall we? Actually, you know what? Put one in there. But I want to give my jam out. Oh, wait. Walking away. I want to give my jam out to people as a nice gift. Hello, bleep. Hello, walk. Gonna sell your eggs. Oh, eggy eggs. Sell. But I'm gonna jam with people. Because I need to start working on my social skills. I really do. I need to work on social. I need more friends. Oh, I missed the wizard's birthday! Oh, fuck! Oops! I was gonna give him void essence. That was a little glitchy. Let's see. The kids are usually in here at this time of day. So very weird. Where have all the children gone? Hey ho. Hey, hi ho. Hi ho. It's off to work, Pico. Save my last thing a jam for Sebastian. Because, oh, good God, dear Sebastian. He's just so pretty. He's too pretty to not give... I'm sad to not give something sticky. God, this is weird. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That was unbelievably weird. I'm so sorry. Oh, I can finish field research. I just need a chub. Wow, sorry. That was weird. So I'm gonna fish until I find myself a chub. I think I just got my bait taken. All because I had to stretch. Or not stretch, scratch, sorry. I need to scratch my leg. Itchy leg. Itchy all over, actually. Tiger trout. I think chub was actually a lake fish. Let's go check the lake, shall we? Let's go see if I can get myself a chub. I know I'm immature, fuck off. Largemouth bass. I don't think I've caught that one before. Chub!
chub 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 chub.
Oh, pretty. Event. Take it. Why don't you join us? It's better with three players anyways. Okay. Here we go. You draw the scenario card. Looks like today's quest will take us into a necromancer's tower to try to reclaim the Solarian staff from the clutches of the Dreadlord Zarth. God. Oh my god. Cool. Kid, are you ready to choose your character? Sure. Let's go with the healer approach. Healer, huh? Very important role. Guess I'll pick the wizard then. Cool, warrior's my favorite anyways. Let's begin. He has entrusted you and your companions with recovering the Solarian staff, a task which, if completed successfully, will ensure you your place in the Hall of Legends as well as a stable, sizable fortune of gold and silver. After a long month journeying across unforgiving lands, you step into the precipice to see your destination looming in the distance. There, beyond a moonlit plain, lies the Necromancer's Tower, where Dreadlord Zarth usurps the power of the stolen Solarian staff for his vile purposes. Damn. Nice storyline. Let's go in through the front door. The hallway before you, it looks dangerous. Fight the skeleton or run away? Fight the skeleton. Raise your shield. Successfully block the attack. The skeleton stumbles backwards, giving you enough time to strike out and slay the foul creature. You continue down the hallway, taking care not to step on the skeleton's remains. Find yourself in a sewer-like corridor. You see left hallway glows with a particular green light. You're right, the staircase leads into the dark. Then to the left. In the room on your left is a ladder. On your right, three prisoners are floating in strange glowing capsules. They appear to be in the process of some kind of transformation. This be some sick experiment of the Dreadlords. You and your companions quickly climb the ladder. You've come to the door at the end of the hallway. Time has come to face the Dreadlord Zarth. Zarth, intruder! How dare you trespass in my private chambers! You've come for the Solarian staff. Fools! You'll make a nice addition to my skeleton army. Cast Shadow Beam. It will dodge the spell, but your companions are gravely injured. Kill the wizard, Sebastian. Sebastian's cast Pure Bolt. A beam of white light hits Zarth square in the face. The Dreadlord shrieks and crumbles into dust. You pick up the Solarian staff and holding it. Order has been restored to the world. Let's see what ask how well I did. Oh, you finished the scenario with a B rating. Cute. Hey, not bad. Took me like 3 or 4 tries to beat my first scenario. Thanks for stopping by. I'll see you later. That was cute. That was cute. Aw, you hit my jam! Mm. Nini. Everyone likes food. I scrunched my nose at you. Birdies! Field research! Pike! Bundle complete. Yay! Yay! Hey, recycling machine! I still need these three things. Aquamarine, duck, or no. I need red cabbage, duck feather, and sunflower. No! Fucking twat. Should I? You know, I've got the coal to spare. I know I'm doing runaround chores today. Sorry about that. I'm thinking I might want to upgrade my axe, but right. Gold. Actually, refined quartz, of course. Because why not? We need refined quartz. I'm gonna have to refine some quartz later. See if we can get an iron axe, shall we? Let's head to town. Oh, you fucking cunt. Oh well. To the mines! Or you can mine, do your own damn business. Oh God damn it. I got crabs from killing crabs. And I got a bomb from killing something. Apparently I do a lot of damage. I got coal. Not killing me. Yay, we actually managed to get down this last. What the fuck are you? Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. No! I refuse. I refuse. I'm not fighting some floating head motherfucker. I've gotten wailed on enough today. Oh, right. Inventory full. Come on. Geodes. Anything else that I need to put in here? Put a bomb in there. Let's refine us some quartz. Getting fairly late. Getting fairly late in the night. There we go. Hello, puppers. Let's see what we get for today, shall we? So, 977. All in all, not bad. So winter's not exactly a great season for making money, but for advancing your stuff, definitely a great month, or definitely a great season. Anyways, for now, this is Kitthesoulless signing off. So until next time, folks, bye-bye.